Well, it's spooky season, and ZooBoo at the Indianapolis Zoo is back.
So ZooBoo is one of our most beloved fall events. It's been going on here for 40 years now. ZooBoo is a family-friendly event, and all of the activities that you're going to see and enjoy, they're all specially designed to get kids engaged, little ones all the way up through some older children as well.
Carla took me around the zoo to see the different kinds of things that were going on. We stopped at a main attraction, Pumpkin Town, to see some more fun. Carla explained to me the different kinds of things to do in Pumpkin Town, Jack's Barn, where you can see some not-so-spooky live Halloween creatures, and Professor Pumpkin, who performs live science experiments for the kids.
Year after year, we get to see families coming out together, parents who brought their children years ago. Those children grew up and they have kids of their own now. So we get to see multiple generations of families coming out here to enjoy all of the Halloween festivities.
Carla told me about her favorite animal event of ZooBoo each year, the Elephant Pumpkin Smash. That's right. It goes on every day during ZooBoo, and the zoo staff feed each member of their herd a whole pumpkin while spectators watch to see their unique techniques to smashing them. You can visit the zoo's website for more information about ZooBoo and everything the month of October has to offer for you at Indy Zoo. In Indianapolis, Harper Robinson, Fox 59 News.